perfect. Perfect. Leg up there and then follow. Follow with your hands.
Looks like they're adjusting the clock. Yeah. While the fighters go ahead. Oh, it was set for 2 minutes and it should have been 90 seconds.
Get that level. Get that one more.
It is 4-3. HQ with a 1-point lead. Looks like All Stars is going to send out in Gordon from Ireland, Dina Berry. Dina multiple Irish Open champion. Kevin Walker's trying to get the crowd engaged. And looks like we got Sebastian from HQ. Dean Berry on the left hand side of the red hair gear. A step in body punch. Did it score? Yes, it does. 5-3. H gear up by 2. Berry following through with those kicks. Did he get the 2-point kick? No call. But the point is going for the quick exit by Jonathan. So it's 4-5. Side kick by Berry. Did it score? No. 4-6. Berry with a straight leg side kick. Checks the kick combination. Falls over the back fist. No call. Looks like that side kick was jamming. A body punch didn't come up to the 7-4. HQ takes the lead. Berry getting a little bit desperate. Steps in and misses with the overhand left. But did he get the body punch? A point is awarded for him. Stepping out of bounds. 2-point lead by HQ. Berry stepping with the back punch, but looks like the Jonathan got there first. 8-5, 32 seconds remain. Berry can get the chase with those long legs, and he scores with the body punch. 6-8, 26 seconds to go. Berry with the blitz of his own, and definitely scores on that one. 7-8, 22 seconds. All Stars down by 1. Great movement, but a straight right down the pipe by Berry. He ties it up. A quick side kick. He fades it away and gets the back of his point. 9-8. All Stars have a lead with 6 seconds to go. Looks like those legs flashed, and that enabled Jonathan to get that point to stop the line. And Tom, but the hook kick hit the head. Did it come at the end? Time had expired, according to the judge. Great hook kick hit by Berry, but it was after time had expired.
Come on, say the